Episode 3. Just showed up to work. But the doors are locked. And it's like we're in Minnesota. Look at this shit. It's freezing. Dunzo's right there. Can't get in. Get me out of this warehouse. Please help me, YouTube. Can someone get me out of here? We're in shipping, but Dunzo's not my partner, so it kind of sucks. Michael's my new partner. Say what's up, Michael. Say what's up to the camera, Michael.
What's up?
Hey.
Damn.
Yo. It's Michael. It's my new shipping partner. And we getting shit done.
True, we are.
Yeah. No transfers.
He don't got a fucking forklift, so he's in my shit. I told him, don't you crash my bitch, all right?
Please don't break my stuff, you guys.
Right there. That's my bitch.
That is. And I drive it now.
It drives way faster than mine, bro. Way faster.
It's an SRT.
It's gas. It's gas. My shit's a little baby. It's the oldest forklift here. It's the oldest.
That's the forklift Hellcat right there. Yo. SRT. You know what I'm saying?
Oh shit! I just hit something back there.
Wasn't me.
I even had her in the shower.
Wasn't me.
A little update with the vlog. Since Donzel's not working with me, I kind of have to pick up a little bit more weight, so I've been working a lot.
Let me check my palm pilot. Look like I ain't doing shit.
Looks like fun.
Mojo! Mojo! For the vlog, yeah.
There's a vlog for Caleb.
Caleb, yeah, I'm vlogging, yeah. Oh, you just search on my YouTube.
What?
I make YouTube, yeah.
I miss out on everything.
Look at Gina with their Valentine's sweater on. Yeah.
Okay. This is the V for VB day.
Yeah.
So far, no candy, no flowers.
Nothing. Yeah, she's not getting anything from me at least, but.
So this had.
Go see what the fuck Josh is doing.
What up,
dude? Yo.
What's up? What's up?
Hold on, bitch.
What the hell?
Brandon, what's your YouTube channel? I'm trying to show Brandon your channel.
What's your YouTube channel, dude?
No, what's my...
Subscribe.
My biological name. You subscribe?
Yeah, I hit the bell. I hit the bell, dude. <'cause.
laughs> Whoa, watch
it. It looks like he's taking this shit. Is he smoking?
Yeah, he's smoking a blunt. In the middle of the NFL, like, in the middle of the field.
Oh, my God.
He's like, oh. You really escalating things and really trying to take it somewhere. I said, we can take this whatever you want to take it. Like,
I don't claim I'm the most tough guy around, but compared to you, I'm Godzilla on steroids.
And come gets Josh. He walks around. Riley does it so smoothly. I'm in the bathroom. Oh.
That's a lie.
So eventually he leaves, but yeah, it was just
It's not even just that. After he leaves, he's waiting for his order, so he's not gonna leave without his order, right?
Right.
So he has shit on his back of his rig. He pushed the shit on our dock.
Yeah, he left like garbage on our dock.
Not just garbage, he left a whole sink. A whole
broken sink. Yep.
On our dock with a bunch of trash. He leaves, right? When he leaves, he leaves that shit there. When he comes back for his second order or whatever, he drops more trash off.
What's wrong with you? What's wrong with y'all? You niggas are crazy.
I'm literally coming around the corner like when I heard him cuss at Timmy.
Oh, don't you worry about that.
Bro, did Timmy tell your ass to get the fuck up out of here? Bro, get your ass out of here.
Get your ass out of here.
Dude, I'm sorry, man. That was crazy, man.
Timmy, okay. Timmy's like 63 years old. He's like 5'5".
He's small.
So Buddy ass was trying to really bump his chest up till I came around that corner and had to remind him, you was a little nigga.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm the man.
You the man.
That's what I'm talking about.
So I told Mojo, I said, hey, tell my brother that you love GDK.
GDK. Discipline,
disciple killer.
Okay, wait, say that again. Huh? Say that word one more time.
Utilitarian.
I don't even know what that means.
These, I can go.
Hey, Siri.
Oh, is he, you know, see?
What's the definition for utilitarian?
Utilitarian.
Utilitarian.